here at Corpus Christi. They are traveling with the circus. As you can see, their front and their back legs are chained, and the chains are tight. It's allowing them very little movement, and they've been here for many hours. Rocking away.